This looks like it's a real set.
Yeah. This guy plays Puff. I played him in doubles.
True. None versus, I don't know who
Odds,
this guy is.
I think. Odds?
Odds?
I think.
Oh, he's the second seed. Yeah, I heard about him.
Yeah, okay. I played him in doubles. They took a game off me and Maneeb.
Oh, God. You want to get up to arrested a lot?
I think I SD'd like twice. But I remember whenever we play against Puff, we... After we lose a game, because I think every set we played against a Puff, or like every other set or whatever, we always drop a game and then we turn to each other like, okay, stop attacking the Puff. Because we're both just start playing really aggressive.
Understood. Oh yeah, so I take it you played this matchup like quite a bit.
Actually, not really.
Not really?
Not really.
Because there's no Puff players.
Yeah, like I played Kyle.
Kyle.
Yeah, but like not really. I played him like once or twice.
Yeah. Oh, so... Alright, I gotta go.
Alright,
dude. I'll come back after we're done Ripple for doubles. Alright, I'll see you in a bit.
Yeah, see ya. Oh, I think I've heard of this guy before. Marco Gaming. That sounds really familiar. And he's actually up, too. And I played him in doubles, like I said. Yo, is there anyone else who could commentate too? Really?
I was gonna take the mic, but they're still announcing.
True.
I'm just trying to sponsor my
Okay. Yeah, it's so hard doing it. Like,
I can't just take random.
No, honestly, yeah. I'll just like chill here. I don't know. This guy could definitely just get a rest. Oh! I should have been paying more attention. Thank you. Sure.